I remember this one time I tried to sneak into an R-rated movie.